Hi guys, right now I will show you where to store the cargo cover in 2013 through 2018 Toyota RAV4. To remove it, just pull this side and you can remove the cover itself. Now you have to remove this big piece and these two plastic panels. This will give us access to the storage compartment for our cargo cover. Once you put it in, put back the plastic panels. And the main cover. It's gone. So I think it's a great way to store the cargo cover in this vehicle.